Good morning, everyone. Today is Monday, April 13th. I hope everyone had an outstanding weekend. Hopefully you were able to celebrate Easter or Passover or just spend some time with family and friends in a safe manner. So we hope everyone had a great day. It is a beautiful day out. I already started our first Zoom meeting this morning, just got off of one. So hopefully you guys are ready for the week. If you would, let's please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now for the Fruitvale Pledge. I can be responsible, respectful, and resourceful with everything I do and say today. And just like last week, we are going to be starting off with Miss Vitola is going to be singing happy birthday with everybody. So please make sure you get in there. So take it away, Miss Vitola.
Good morning, Fruitvale Pirates. Today I have three birthday friends, and those individuals are Bernardo Bertilani, Aaron Ramirez Ontiveros, and Liam Sherman. So happy birthday to those three. Here's our birthday song. Sing along if you'd like. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Fruitvale Pirates. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, everyone. Back to you, Mr. French.
Thank you, Miss Vitola, and a wonderful start to our day. Yes, it is Monday. I just want to make sure everybody is checking in. Make sure you check in with your teacher this week sometime, either via video, via phone, any way that you're checking in. It works for you. Make sure you're doing your iReady and iXL lessons. You got this. I know you're probably tired of me saying this at this time, but we're going slow and steady. But hey, I think we've kind of got the hang of this. I'm talking to teachers. I'm talking to parents. Yes, it's a little hectic and we're still getting it ready to go, but you guys are doing it. You're doing it. So I'm very proud of every single one of you. Keep up the great work. You're doing it. Teachers are working hard. Students are working hard. Parents are working hard. So I really want to say thank you to parents. Couple things, announcements this week before we got one more special thing going on for today. We're always trying to add a few things. Today we added a few things. All right. So don't forget, this week starts the new pickup. So if you are one of those packet people who are doing the packets instead of the online, if you're doing online, you don't need to do the packets. But if you're somebody who just is doing the packets for right now, or maybe your teacher has some extra packets for you, our packet pickup starts tomorrow. That's Tuesday from 9 to 1. Remember, the office is only open on Tuesday and Thursdays from 9 to 1. And I would love to get all the packets picked up by, we have Tuesday, Thursday, and the following Tuesday, and then kind of end it from there. So if we can get all the packets picked up in the next 7 or 8 days, we can take care of it from there. So starts tomorrow, not today. So tomorrow from 9 to 1 in our front office. Also, there is a new food distribution. There is no food being distributed today on campus. It will be on Fridays only, and they are giving you 5 days worth of food. So please, parents, make sure you're bringing something to carry that in. There are some frozen things going in there as well. All right, that's it. That's it real quick today. I will have some more things, but here is our new for this week. It is a little bit of trivia, and I've started off easy today, but you're gonna need your parents to kind of help with this, okay? And what I want you to do is, once you get it, it doesn't have to be right away. Once you get it, go back into the comments and type it in. I'd love to see if your answer matches mine, and I will give the answer out later on today. So here it is. What year was the song playing to start and end this broadcast released? Just a hint, that was the Bangles song that was playing. Okay, that might help you. Subtract the year that Fruitvale opened. All right, you may have to do a little research. Like I said, parents are going to help with this a little bit. divided by the number of letters in our mascot's name. I'm wearing our mascot. I will show it when I leave here today. All right, so don't forget that. Our mascot's name equals your answer. So your answer, and I will give you a little hint. It is a single digit. That's all I'm going to say. So again, I'll say it one more time. The song that was playing was by the Bangles, and you'll figure it out. What year was it released? You subtract the year the Fruitvale was opened. You divide it by the number of letters in our mascot's name. If you're not sure what our mascot's name is, you may need to ask somebody. And you will get the answer that I'm looking for. All right. This one's just for fun. But in the future, Mrs. Hannon and I have talked about some prizes and things like that. Mrs. Hannon and I may even show up to a Zoom lunch with you guys. All right. So we got some prizes coming out. So let me see those answers. Once you get them, throw them in there. All right. I just want to tell everybody, have an outstanding day. All right. We look forward to seeing you guys later this week. Mr. French will be on Wednesday. So have a great day, everybody. Good to see everyone. Make sure you're checking in. Keep up that great work. I'm so proud of you. You can do it. Have a fabulous Monday, everyone.